Welcome to Bharat Coaching Institute. Click on subscribe button and bell icon.
Today we are going to discuss about distance and displacement. What is distance? So distance is actual path traveled by a body. When a body covers actual path, for example, this body moving on the table, and it turned in this way. So this body cover, the distance is 30, 60, and 20, 85, and after that 30. So 115 centimeter. So this is the actual path covered by a body. But if we find out the displacement, then displacement will be the shortest length covered by body. And this is shortest length. For example, it is A and it is B. So this is shortest length. This is displacement. Now we measure it. So we have measured the distance was 115 centimeter. But in case of displacement, it is 30, 60, and this is 90. It is 90 centimeter. So 90 centimeter is displacement, 115 is distance. So we can say the distance is actual path traveled by a body, but the displacement is shortest length between two points. So these are the two points A and B. Okay, and after that, the distance is a scalar quantity. So at first we have to know about scalar quantity. Scalar quantity is quantity which have only magnitude. It don't have any direction. But in case of the vector quantity have magnitude as well as direction. So displacement is a vector quantity. After that, it can never be negative or zero. Distance will be no negative or no zero in any time. But displacement can be negative, zero, or positive. And distance is always positive. Distance is equal to or the greater than displacement. But the displacement can be equal to or less than distance. And we have done this in this activity. There is, in this case, the distance was 115 centimeter, but the displacement was 90 centimeter. So it is proving that the distance is equal to or greater than the displacement, and it can be equal to or the less than distance. So in this case, the displacement is less than distance. After that, we will discuss about the SI unit of distance. The SI unit of distance and displacement both have meter.